Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Bohan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool. It's me, Jacob.
Yo, make him go at the strip club, yo.
I can't just now.
Yeah, man, no problem, man. Just call me when you're free.
I need your car, miss. That has to hurt. Looking after Roman. See you soon.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well. Son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this. Head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
I got munchies like you wouldn't believe. Five of those, please.
You're the best. For you. Get your hot dogs here! Nice stuff. Take a look. Who wants to eat my wiener?
Yo, Money, Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure. Around, don't get up. Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You Money. You my ice cold solid killer. See you soon.
for me.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
About people's feelings, bud. Yeah? Boo fucking boo.
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion, and you're not.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy, if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Bellick. Quite a file. Quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey. Welcome to America. Baskala Stala Dejava.
Bushka.
Sorry, okay?
Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street. Eliminate Minkov.
Whoa. Killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Ah, good, good. Спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Minkoff is dead. The country is safe.
Not by a long shot, smartass. Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something has been averted. Maybe delayed. I'll be in touch.
Come on, get out of the way.
Found in a gray mammoth
entry.
table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. See how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddy's.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there, they're fixing it up. T-Dog, someone's coming up. Don't know how, but he knows where your apartment is.
God bless this city!
You fucking shot, man!
Be scared!
Give a shit!
Oh yeah, down!
Come on!
My leg!
Not enough!
Gino, a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón! Ah!
Is dead.
What are you talking about? Hey, who's he? Sorry to hear about your loss. I'll be in touch, Nikki.
That's a unit from Boxley Heights.
I saw this bitch coming out of nail place. She looked just like my old girl, Cherise, the
The one you said you killed with Javon outside the arcade? You sure that was her?
Dwayne, it was her. She screwed you over while you were inside. She's dead now.
Shit, man. I could've sworn it was her.
Sorry, man. She's gone. Maybe things could've been different in another life.
Word.
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Fuck it!
found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, we must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades in the East.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
Serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something good. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, Tito. Something ain't right.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no business. Wants to shut down the site and shit, making a memorial to union workers who died in accident? And fuck you, Stephanie. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True. But the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lancet and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Yeah.
Subject westbound and westbound.
Not so confident now, asshole! Let this guy up!
Here goes nothing!
Did I cut you hard?
Thank you. We'll take it from here.